Welcome to Kumenya Majorofia episode 3. And in this particular episode, we're going to be talking about language, particularly the misuse of certain phrases by our relatives in the diaspora. South Africa, you can count. You can relax. Pane certain phrase, I'm Rukshansa that way. When you come over, I'm not December, baby. Certain phrases that you're using, and it's offensive that you guys don't realize, but things have changed. Things are changing, and it's offensive for you guys to keep on saying this stuff. Phrase number one. There's light at the end of the tunnel. Chee? Light at the what? We know what you mean well. Deep down, Mabrugwe, you mean well. But when you guys say that stuff, it's confusing. It's genuinely confusing. The moment you say something like that, I'm already thinking with it. Eternal recouping name against saying when I'm against internal. Munukita magets say go my book 2 weeks because I'm against. Same goes for the phrase which a candle loses nothing by lighting another candle. What? A man of Musha Makendo, I think diaspora, but Makendo, I just have no lighting, and I might atrophy, none of my bends, none of my. Pandas all the Panapas Nakendo. Panapas is seen. Then there are those of us who are over our church. And upper life ministries, particularly per ground floor, downstairs. Young way offering, brothers and sisters, brothers and sisters, I just want to let you know that charity begins at home. Oh, charity begins at home. Gana young way who visa Marie offering. As you can end up with Marie in the world. Charity work out was very soon. I got a white home. Mwana wa baba tamu jenga chetu watoziwa. Otherwise zunzamuruta. The only reason we let you guys get away with this stuff is because munike moyo nezvimari zvekuspenda muna December. Otherwise that's the only reason why, because it's discouraging, it's offensive on so many levels. Unozwa munhu achiti you shouldn't cry over spilled milk. Munhu anenge ane fake accent anenge achikudza zvinhu izvi. You can't cry over spilled milk. What would you say? What would you say? Mumma mune man. Mumma mune. What would you say? Juma miru agada juma mune. Fresh milk. What would you say?